At this point, you won't see the three holes on your own belt sander. So this is your next step to modify yours. Just drill the extra holes a little larger than the screws so you can fit them easily. Your result should look approximately like mine, and don't worry too much about the position. You can adjust the angle later on with the wooden construction. Now you can adjust the angle to an exactly 90 degrees and lock it with a screw.